raising hell and getting paid. Well, Junior's new wife was a beautiful sight, but she'd get upset when he'd stay out all night. These were hard times, and they led him into hard ways. She wasn't happy when he drank all day. She'd say, turn me loose, so give up the booze. It's me or the hooch, honey, you gotta choose. He'd say, I love you, but that ain't no choice. I can't turn my back on the bottle. He'd say, I can't turn my back on the bottle. Freddie was an alcohol tax agent. He'd been burned by Junior time and again. It was a sad truth. Long time he was in hot pursuit. Not once did he catch that souped up coupe. Well, Junior took his skills to the racetrack. He found another way to get a paycheck. The National Association of Stock Car Auto Racing. He became a man worth chasing. She'd say, turn me loose, so give up the booze. It's me or the hooch, honey, you gotta choose. He'd say, I love you, but that ain't no choice. I can't turn my back on the bottle. He'd say, I can't turn my back on the bottle. Now, him in. They locked him up and threw the book at him. Yeah, Freddie was happy with his revenge.